Hi, I'm Chris Chidzik with IMTS TV, and I'm here with Reinhard Zinner of Ott Jakob, and we're going to be talking about the Power Check magazine today. Reinhard, could you tell us a little bit about Ott Jakob and what they do?
So Ott Jakob is a supplier of complete power drawbar systems. So we have all the clamping technology, starting from the clamping unit over the pulling heads and hydraulic or other unclamping units and rotary unions. And we even have some systems. And so what we're talking about today is our measurement for the pull-in force. It's the PowerCheck magazine.
And what is the PowerCheck magazine? Could you tell us a little bit about that?
The PowerCheck magazine from Ott Jakob is designed to measure the pull-in force of the tool spindle interface automatically and continuously. It's sending its measurement results over a wireless connection to receiver, what makes it perfect for CNC machines, especially inaccessible machines, and for automation in the sense of Industry 4.0.
And what is the purpose of the PowerCheck magazine?
The PowerCheck magazine, if the tool pull-in force gets too low, this increases the tool wear and can even cause tool damage to the tool, like a tool breakage. And it also, we have a poor surface finish. And to monitor the pull-in force automatically, like you can do with the PowerCheck magazine, reduces the machine downtime due to broken tools and increases the safety on the machine. And it also makes the maintenance more predictable.
Awesome. And what are the best machines for this product?
Well, it's best for CNC machines, especially if they are inaccessible, and it's because it's sending its results wireless. And yeah.
And could you get into a little bit of how it actually works?
The PowerCheck magazine has to be placed in the magazine of the tool changer, so in an empty spot there. And to measure the pull-in force, the tool changer will get the PowerCheck magazine out of the magazine and inserts it into the spindle. So it will be clamped by the power drawbar. And as soon as it gets clamped, it starts switches into sending mode, and it sends its measurement results wireless to a bus antenna. And this bus antenna is connected directly to the machine control system. And it can read out both, so analog and digital format, and it can process the data it receives. And as an alternative, we have a USB radio stick for a connection to a computer or a power monitor as a handheld device.
Awesome. So what else can I learn by stopping by the Ott Jakob booth at IMTS?
We have all our clamping technology here, and in addition to that, we have some new assistance systems like a MSU unclamping unit, and yeah, there's really some interesting stuff in here.
Awesome. And where can I find more information about Ott Jakob or the PowerCheck magazine?
You can visit us here in our booth. It's number 121117 in the East Building Level 2. And you can also visit our website at ott-jakob.de. And especially for North America, you can contact our North American exclusive partner for Ott Jakob products. It's ame.com.
Awesome. Well, that was Reinhard Zinner of Ott Jakob, and I am Chris Chidzik with IMTS TV. Thanks for joining.